Hi guys, welcome back to Lords and Villains, part 6, I think this is. Right, what I want to do is check the taxes and see what has been sold and everything like that. Especially these, the market accounting reports. Well, really? They've only produced one. Really slow. I've got money. I should have made the kids sleep on the floor. They've got no money. Almost out of food. Don't need that battle. So get rid of that battle. And then put a bed in there. I'm gonna starving. Empty chest. No food. No one's buying flour, of course. Because no one's buying flour. No one's buying steel rods. So the smelter and the miller need food. Silver and the smelter. 20 silver. You'll buy food. I know. I told you to go and get food. Don't buy it. Don't buy it and just sit in your arse and do nothing. No, I've already got one that's starving. What's inaccessible? You can't get to the barrel. Yeah, I guess you can't. Well. Go to that. Put the barrel back there. And close that. And that as well. Have to extend you out a little over here. To put a barrel here. And then a bed. buy food. You've got money, go and buy food. The marketplace is just there. Fucking idiots. The Miller family. The Gilpins. Oh. I've got grain flour, I've got firewood. I've got silver. Fish do I have to give to the king? 28. I can give him 20. Corn. I got 15. Give some cabbage. Some potatoes. Free food, yeah, you're going for it now. No, I've got to sleep instead. Fuckwits. Really are. Like these miners. Selling stone. They have money. What I could do is tell everybody to pay for their thing with. Get food yesterday. And you decided not to. Eat, idiots. When does the king come in? Fishing, tailoring, smelting. Forager. I've got money. Buy food. So get these planks. Yeah. You got money. You buy stuff. Faster time to travel or not, or maybe it's just some bullshit. Okay. Pin that across here. I'll give money for the miners anyway, if nothing else. Right, he's going to carry that onto the bridge. Yes, I can. Okay. I've got one there. I've got one here. It's not really that important. It might actually mean nothing in the grand scheme of things. Stone down the middle of the farms. Okay. Most of that will be the Lord doing it. As well. Should we eat him? Maybe I've got another storehouse here. Storefront. Might work. action yet. Let's do the same. You have money. Go and buy food. Fucking idiots. Is it out of range or something? Got stuff from here as well. Maybe it's too far away. It's just there. I don't know what's wrong with these people. I guess the millers again and the smelters. I'll give them some money then. Yes, he actually bought something. They're standing right there. Go. Have they actually sold anything from this place? I don't have any planks. That's the priorities. I really do despair. You went. You've got money. Go. my fault. You've got money. The shops are open. They're around there. They're close. What a surprise. Go and buy food. I've handed out so much to these two families, I really fucking have. I've got 62 fish. Give you 10. I'll give you 10 potatoes. 10 cabbage. 10 of that. You're fucking stupid. 3 stuff, yeah. Don't get the 3 stuff. Don't spend any of your money. Just go in there to the fucking shop. Look. Where are you going? Purchasing. Right. A miller. A smelter and a miller. Past don't make anything. Right, the mining family, let's have a look at their reports. See if they've actually sold much. Got lots of stone. Got money. Buy. Sells food. In fact, these twats. There's a shop there that sells food. Fisher and Taylor. And Baker. Got nothing to sell there, but still need the fucking. Right, these are zones. Edit the zone. This zone. No. Delete that. Edit this zone. just hanging around. It's getting annoying. There's nine of them there. I don't care if one of them dies now. They're starving because the baker can't sell anything. They're starving because they can't make bread. These are starving because they can't sell anything. Have these actually sold anything yet? Well, maybe they have. Kingy boy, what's that? Baker, Miller, Miner. I can't Baker. I don't have any favour anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah, okay. Why are you in their house? Don't care. So much money. Yeah. And buy food. I've got it now. Right. Let's stop complaining at least. Right. Another day, well, we're starving fucking peasants. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. I'll see you in the next one.